Guys, the awareness is so powerful. Once you get the awareness of what connects and that emotional awareness of where the conversation's going, you begin to go out and apply it into your conversations. And so it's really about managing the emotional content, the emotional sort of energy of the conversation. Does that make sense? And you can do that with questions.